So, I thought about it, and I really think you're gonna like this ice cream place over here. I know you said you just wanted to have a casual date, but I also don't want you to think that I'm...
Crap. I'm out.
Out of what? Wait, did you not want ice cream? Because we could get...
Oh, whoa! Look, there's a sale for antique brass instruments!
No way, where?
I'm gonna go tell my friend about the sale.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
And I feel like the whole feminist culture, you know, amped her up a little bit because she
Claire.
Did so much for the community. Claire. And it's like almost a
Claire!
Yeah, sure, Woodstock. We're going to finish up with hard choices and then we'll go right into lean in. Now, who wants to read for hard choices? Craig, do you want to read?
Yes, I do.
All right. Page 38, paragraph 4, sentence 8. What's up, Amelia? Are you thinking about joining the book club?
I need a tampon.
On it. Guys. We have a code crimson. Where's the stash?
I hid it in the Frida Kahlo section.
Wait, did you restock, though?
There should be enough. It's between Frida Kahlo and Georgia O'Keeffe.
Okie dokie. Meet me over there. There. Now you should really think about joining
Thanks.
The book club because it's going to be really...
Bye. Garrett, that really hurt. Why'd you do that?
Oh, I'm sorry. I just love seeing you on your knees like that.
You know what, Garrett? Someday you'll learn that being a sexist asshole isn't gonna get you anywhere. That living in a world where you systematically lower women isn't gonna help you in any way.
Listen. I know you can go on all day about your woe is me white girl problems, but I don't have time for your feminazi BS right now. Trust me, no. I do get it. You're persecuted by society and the world just really sucks. But then again, maybe you're just being a little moody because it's that time of the month again.
So what if it is? I'll be just as moody as I want. What's your excuse for being a little shit? He's just such a jerk.
Yeah, that really sucks. I'm sorry that happened. Who says that? Seriously.
I mean, it's not like he's wrong. It's not even why I'm mad. He's just such an ass.
Wait, are you on your period?
Yeah.
Dude, is that why you said you were out earlier?
Yeah, I was in a bit of a predicament.
Oh my god, Amelia, you could have just asked me.
For tampons?
Yeah, no joke. I always carry some around with me, just in case. I get a lot of nosebleeds. Yeah, it's no problem. You can always count on me.
Forgive my sins. Gold.